What's your name for it?
I love y'all so much. I will talk to y'all real soon, okay? I love you. Wish you. I love you. Mwah. Mwah.
This is how you guys are going. You over?
Yeah.
Razor?
Huh?
You brush?
Yeah.
Vacation time. What should I do?
Pizza, JK.
Because I will. Pizza.
Thank you. Okay.
Oh, the drop.
Let's see, I want you to have such a good time with your college friends. I want you to relax and watch you. Oh, have sex. You mean sex?
Oh, thank you. So nice to come up and ask you.
Oh, yes. And you are my handsome
guy. You better do me one favor. I want a beautiful milk chocolate baby, okay? Then we're
starting. You just started working here, and I already have to put in the heat.
Oh, yeah.
I'll see
have you. Fun, guys.
Thank you.
Please, just go.
Look at these
hips. I can't even leave you.
There you go. There you go. What are you doing?
Honey's on the street saying, "Mommy, you made it.
Like this.
So good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys in the night.
United States does not negotiate with terrorists.
We don't negotiate with terrorists, you're right. But terrorists are people too.
They were once babies who suckled at the breasts of their mothers. They laughed, they cried, and they dreamt of a brighter future. Let this man go. And I promise you, as President of the United States, you have my vote. Together we will build a better future.
Secure the cockpit.
It's a solid episode.
Yeah.
The airplane episode. Remember I won my first Emmy for that one?
No, I know. I saw you watching the show.
That's why you watch it.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, thank you so much for the first place.
Oh.
Amazing. I've never been, and now my cake has a seat.
Please, I have the points. It was easy.
Yeah.
Now you're coming off the mountain without oxygen. You have a choice, Jimmy. You can succumb to the mountain, or you can reach out to the gods, and you can do something exceptional. And right at that moment, I get a call on the sat phone from Steve Jobs.
What? I'm not only. Didn't he die?
I think he sensed things were in his own. Because he wanted to connect with me in our corporeal forms before he moved on to the next plane. And he says to me, he goes, "Robbie, nobody wants a stylus. Don't be a stylus, be a finger. And from whence the direction of your digit goes, your destiny will be revealed."
Who asks someone to write down vows? Which I'm super honored, but I'm just, it feels a little cheese.
She is the most liberal person that I know. She was a part of the Innocence Project.
I think parenting changes some people.
I respect your
choices. You don't think she...
she wrote it.
And I said, Steve, I'm in time. I literally don't have the oxygen to have a conversation with you about that. Can you text it to me? And he goes, I don't actually really know how to use my phone. And so I explained to him, why don't you just dictate what you want to say to me into your phone, and then I can read it on my hand?
Is that what you have the idea?
Pretty cool to bring all the friends back together.
You're so welcome, you guys. Just so bad. It's my pleasure.
Here we go.
No. What is it? What's it?
Sex positive panel.
Cool.
Alright, alright, enjoy your flight. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Okay.
Put it away, babe.
When I was pregnant with Bonnie, I just watched a lot of sleep training.